seen the movie Jurassic Park 3, let me hear you. For those of you who haven't, there's a scene in that movie where the kid in the airplane had to collect some T-Rex pee, but he didn't want to tell actor Sam Neill how he got it. But I know how he got it. He saw something. Something big. Something monstrous even. Now, was it a dino tail? Was it a dino vagina? Was it big blood?
Oh! Thank you.